Okay, welcome back to Supermarket Simulator. We've got to get some product for the shelves. We got, okay, let's start at the top. We don't need cereal. We do one pasta, one bread, one flour, one pasta. One bread, one flour. Do we need that? Yeah, we could use a box of that too. And coffee, we could probably do one coffee. Okay, let's get that checked out and get that on the shelves before we move on to the next batch of stuff. Throw them on the shelf down there for right now. Yeah, we could probably do one more box of those too, couldn't we? Paper towel, shoot. Forgot that that's where that was, the paper towel spot. Shoot. Can't put it back. Wait a minute, no, this is the paper towel spot. No, oh, well, let's just set this down for a second. Let's go take a look. Okay, I need water. Eggs, milk, cheese, flour, oil, peanut butter. What's after? Yeah, this paper towel is the next one. And I need some of that. Okay. The amount of stock we need. It's hard to think that we're ever going to make enough money to buy anything. Constantly restocking everything and spending all that money. Okay. What do we got? Eggs? Ridiculous. That works out nice. One box fills two shelves. And the cheese. Good enough. only be one short, so not bad. Okay, I do have a sore stock up here too. Okay. Peanut butter. For a second. Okay. Now, I do need salt. I don't need that dishwashing stuff. Soap, salt. Okay, let's see. Salt. Another box of that. Box of that. Box of that. Get this paper towel out. Oh, that's only two of them. Oh, rice is full, huh? I guess thought I saw something. Yeah, there we go. May as well. Oh, let's try this. Perfect. Okay. Oops. It gets stuck behind the door. Perfect. I love it when it works out that way, where you don't run out of space before you run out of product. Except for that. So I could get some more shelves and stuff like that. I could probably put one of those small, well no, he said to not get the small ones. Well, let's get open so we can start getting some money saved up. License. Well, let's get our bills paid. Yes, we don't really need more product yet. We need to grow. So 750 is what I need next. So I want to get bigger. Buy more storage. Peanut butter went up. Should probably check that. Okay, peanut butter went up. Oh, I already changed it. Okay, we gotta get the paper towels in here. There we go. Wait, did he just leave? Oh, okay. He was checked out by the other guy. Wow. Making some rice tonight, huh? I just love it how many people buy multiple jar things of oil. Like I said before, the oil I've got in my cupboard, I probably have had it there for probably 2 years. And it's like a quarter gone. Today, which I prefer the cash. It seems to be easier because I can type. I can just grab the money. It would be nice to get remodeled. Do it on stock here. Looking pretty good still. I'd rather be running out of stock though, because that would mean that I was selling a lot more product. There we go, some cash. Be more careful about my speed of given change. Going through his register, that's good. Let's see what I got. Oh, now you come. Lights on so it's not dark in here when it does get dark. Nice. 50. Close to closing time. Oh, Finally, people are starting to buy that stuff. Still got a whole shelf of it over there. Well, I haven't seen many people buying tea lately. Water, or paper towel. Closing time. Oh, wow. Sweet. Wow, that really grow. Should be wide enough to be able to put two shelves at least. Actually, this could be a good spot for registers. lining up or not. Could have like a food section and a cleaning section, or we could put, yeah, this could be like our food section. Easy to organize, but I gotta get more lights too. This doesn't work. Maybe an end cap? Do they have end caps for sale? I don't like that either. Let's see if they have end caps for sale. One of these small freezers as like an end cap. Let's try it. Oh, we can't purchase it after closing. Shoot. Let's see. I don't know. How should I do this? Do this as like freezer section. I don't know. Is that going to work or not. I could put the, actually the shelves up against the wall would probably be the best. I did this. I just go all the way to the wall. Then do the shelves. Want to give enough space between the two. Shelves. Okay, let's I don't know, how should I do this? Have the register, maybe have the register over here. Have to go get out, they have to go past the registers. That's too close to the door though, I think. Okay, let's close. Been a lot of going through stuff. Eesh. $38. Okay, let's see. Oh. Cereal and flour went down. Now I'm gonna have to try to figure out where stuff's at again. I'm gonna need, I don't got much money though. Grab another shelf. This is gonna work. I guess being over at this wall is better. Get in there. it's like trying to get it just right. I've got to play around with this more. So next episode we're going to see if we can't get this organized. I might even do some of it off screen if you don't want to see me trying to get this set up just right. I think I should do more coolers on this side maybe. Have like this is the refrigerator freezer section, and then we can have like food aisles, and then we'll have the cleaning aisles or something like that. I gotta play around with it. I can put them back against the wall. Do you like them like this? Let me know what you think down in the comments. How you want this organized. Do you want aisles down this way? I don't know. It's too late in the night. I'm so tired, so it's hard to really tell what I'm thinking right now. But okay, well, thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. I hope you enjoyed the episode. Let me know down in the comments, and I will talk to you later.